Cartoons in dark rooms. I like walking in public like I'm on the moon. I like to spend my money on some nice clothes. I'm not violent, but I like to dry my Oreos. I learned to love the fact that everybody ain't gonna like me. I liked hot wings before McDonald's made them mighty. In school, I read books by Harry, Ron, and Hermione.
Maybe I shouldn't have said that.
A lot of new people got to know me. Well, they know what they think they know. And my teacher, I guess the pupils stare at what they ain't seen before. Nice to meet ya, I know I'm black with dreadlocks, keep it on the low. My bad, am I supposed to walk around with a gun? Get on the floor. Bang bang, is that what it takes for me to be one of the cool kids? Bang bang, is that what it takes for me to get rid of my cooties? Bang bang, is that what she wants so I can take her to the movies? Bang 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 bang. Am I cool yet? As I got older, I learned I could transform into a transformer. Disguise myself as a Range Rover, cause nobody wants to know Toyota. Started thinking quicker, I'm not a doctor, but I got sicker. I enjoyed the poison, in the woods I struck fire. My words are slicker, my mom's a lawyer, my dad's a principal and a preacher. Why you looking at me like that? Trained up since day one, I understood the recipe like that. People ponder these petty principles like it ain't in my pedigree. Y'all too hard to please.
I'm just trying to be rude. My bad. I'm just trying to be cool.
I was overweight and I acted the white, had my shirt tucked in, it was all the way button sucking in my stomach, and my pants was tight. In middle school, I didn't have Nikes, it was K-Swiss that was all white. It's funny now, but these were all multiple reasons that I really hated life. And people think that my family rich, cause my parents know how to budget money, but they work for it. Life wasn't always a delight, didn't know sun. And my favorite show is Fresh Prince, that was super rich, and we was funny. Yeah, it's crazy how we all wanna be rich, but can't stand Mitt Romney. But back to topic, I love to read and I like comics. I'm real good with electronics. I don't like little white lies. Mayonnaise makes me vomit. Please stop it. Got every episode of DBZ on DVD and on Game Boy. I used to play Sonic. I really, really like hip-hop, but got mad love for R&B. Me and Hatch can make the ladies smile, and it's really why, cause I can't sing. I can't compete with David Ruffin, but somehow, for them, I'm good enough. Yeah.
Do you think I'm good enough? Do you think I'm bright enough to be a star? Or do I have to change the way I walk, the way I talk, the way I am, who I am, so I can be a part? Do you think I'm good enough? Do you think I'm bright enough to be a star? If everything that God made is good, do I really have to change me just so I can be a part?
First of all, I would like to say congratulations on your new mixtape, man.
Appreciate it, bro.
Also, want to thank you for allowing me to get it 2 weeks early, man. I've been jamming it, too.
Yeah.
I'm feeling it. How you feel about it, though?
I feel real good. Definitely, in my opinion, my best work to date. I really took my time with this one. It took about a year to record, and that's long for me. Got real tedious. Tried to break down every little piece with the production all the way to the lyrics, and hopefully the listeners can tell.
Yeah, with the title, I understand what it means, but can you, like, break down Green Beans and Tuna to the listeners?
Green Beans and Tuna. For those who don't know, for the people, for the new listeners or the new followers of the campaign, basically, Green Beans and Tuna, 3 years ago, I used to weigh 324 pounds. I went on a Green Beans and Tuna diet, and I lost all the weight. And so, you know, that was the biggest change in my life. And so now Green Beans and Tuna, for me, represents change. It represents a shift. It represents just something new. Almost like you can't stay the same way it was for too long because, you know, it's a change for me. And so basically with this mixtape, I'm not really rapping about what I did, but just different things that are changing around me as relates to that change. And so it's almost like I'm paying homage to it. Like, I know how it is now, but I still know how it was then.
I be having bad dreams with time machines. The only difference is that it really happened. Really, I'm just talking to myself, but these people gon' call it rapping. Looking in the mirror, my reflection doesn't even think that'll matter. And nobody thinks that my jokes are funny. I guess that's why I'm the only one laughing, and I understand that I'm different. And the way I think is probably way backwards to society. I'm that annoying little brother. And that's where the Corey Baxter. As a little kid, I had big dreams, but I felt like I didn't really matter. I'm pretending like I'm really happy. Maybe I would be a good actor, but they would just make fun of me. So I stay quiet, I don't say nothing. I'm so awkward at the wrong times. Don't hang with me because I'm not fun. I'm so alone, I overthink. I sit at home and I overeat. I get bigger and I gain weight. I stay up late and I oversleep. Lord, nobody likes fat kids. That's worse than the black kid. And whoever said words don't hurt lied, cause it feels like acid. And I feel the burn up on my soul. It really hurts, but they don't know what I feel. All inside in my mind is not clear. I wanna leave, I hate it here. I do what I do, cause I still remember. How I act, cause I still remember. And I won't forget, don't need a souvenir. I said I won't forget, don't need a souvenir. I stunt on them cause I still remember. I get locked cause I still remember. I jump around cause I still remember. I shoulder rock cause I still remember. I'm who I am cause I still remember. I still remember, I still remember. I know where I came from, I can't forget. I don't need a reminder. This ain't new, I told the whole world I don't keep secrets. I know you heard me, don't look surprised. Quit telling lies, you just didn't believe me. But believe the hype, now they running trying to take the mic. They don't wanna see me testify. I don't smoke but I'm extra high. And I see the vision like I was born with an extra eye. That's for people who believe in Illuminati. They like, oh man, they done got him. Man, please, 9-3-16 to sum it up. God gave us on the beat, God. Yo, can't stand when people try to put a label on things when it's spot them. Don't care if it's white teeth or gold teeth, don't matter to me. Long as they ain't right. prison. My flow so exquisite, but I had to work, I remember it wasn't. Now people listen, I got their attention. The people who hurt me ain't talking about nothing. For all the hatred, I appreciate you. Otherwise, I wouldn't even be the same. So I have to thank you. Without the whippings, I probably would have never made my decisions. I'm finally living. And when it's all said and done, being real, I forgive you. Yeah. I do what I do, cause I still remember. I act how I act, cause I still remember. And I won't forget, don't need a souvenir. I said I won't forget, don't need a souvenir. I stunt on them cause I still remember. I get locked cause I still remember. I jump around cause I still remember. I shoulder rock cause I still remember. I'm who I am cause I still remember. I still remember, I still remember. I know where I came from, I can't forget. I don't need a reminder.
So listening to the project, I see it's extremely different from Team GMG. Was this planned, or are you changing as an artist? What are you trying to do here?
Oh yeah, it's definitely different Team GMG. Team GMG was basically make some dope beats, rip them, rep Jesus, show that we saved, don't gotta do what the world is doing, and just do you. And that was the purpose of it. And so what's happening is people trying to marginalize me and put me in a spot where I don't, you know, like they know me. People don't really know me. Like it's been 1 year since Team GMG dropped, man. They're trying to say, oh, that's Gazelle, that's what he do, or definitely about that life. No, turn up. And I praise God for all of that, that's cool. But I purposely went left with this project to show, look, I'm gonna do this for a living. Like, this isn't a hobby for me. Like, I'm a true artist, and I'm really trying to show my artistry with this project. And so, yeah, just get used to me. I'm not going nowhere.
I think that I'm addicted to praying, cause I finally find someone who understands what I'm saying. I don't have to be ashamed of who I am or how I feel, just being real when I say I'm not embarrassed to say it. I look at other people and I know we're not equal. I just smile and get along because my pride can be lethal. Then I mention that I'm good at making illegal legal. I feel bad because you made me with these cool special features. Man, I used to be clumsy, but I done learned how to juggle. The way I'm flexing my muscle is getting hard to stay humble. I just jump over mountains like I don't know how to struggle. I'm talking climbing up easy like I was friends with Rapunzel. Don't need a light in my tunnel because I know that you're with me. Every step by step, R.I.P. goes out to Whitney. Slow it down like in Houston, I hear some supporters rooting, but none of them gonna take a bullet when these people start shooting. Just realizing I'm crazy, I probably crash a Mercedes just to prove to a non-believer Jesus Christ is the Savior. I'm just trying to be a part that y'all accept my behavior. I'm just trying to look a part, I cut my face with a razor. Do I look good? Won't you come over for dinner? Don't I cook good? Am I good enough? Do you like my neighborhood? Huh? Tell me, don't I fit the label good? Huh? Nah, I'm so sophisticated. It's not the Jordans, man. I work to get this elevation. I'm trying to master every principle, no limitation. I'm just trying to give my gift back to the creator. And ain't nobody have to teach me how to be creative. My mind is so amazing. Should have been in the Matrix. I refuse to be basic. Do you think that I'm crazy? I'm trying to raise the ratings. What I have in the baby, I'm the Black Power Ranger. The things I used to like to do, I don't enjoy them no more. I got a new group of friends, I ain't lonely no more. I mean, I found the best of people that are better than my equals. So now I can learn from them, I'm not the coldest no more. And since I'd rather hang with them, old friends say that I'm distant. But you can't deny we ain't the same homies no more. I'm slaying dragons, I'm moving faster, I'm climbing ladders. I'm sorry y'all, I ain't riding ponies no more. God, you know I got issues that involve repetition. Man, I know she probably mad cause I won't make the commitment. I'm really glad that you approve, but we can't make it official. I'm just too afraid to lose and I refuse to need tissue. My cousin Dylan just died, car accident rocked him. And I hate it cause I wish somebody just would've shot him. Man, we could've got the dude just to say that we got him.
I just need someone to blame, I guess a dude got a problem. Yeah.
Yeah.
You think that you know, but I promise you don't. You don't know what I'm thinking. I'm fighting, I'm cold, I'm inside, I'm alive, but I don't know the season. I don't know what's real and what's not. You see that my eyes are not blinking. Don't know what to believe in. He knows what you're thinking.
He knows.
You think that you know, but I promise you don't. You don't know what I'm thinking. I'm fighting, I'm cold, I'm inside, I'm alive, but I don't know the season. I don't know what's real and what's not. You see that my eyes are not blinking. Don't know what to believe in. He knows what you're thinking.
Core? Yeah. Yeah. Aha. It's aha. Yeah. Even though I'm 6'6", feel like I'm 3 feet tall. Feel like I got superpowers. I know how to walk through walls. I just be floating down the hall. I ain't got nothing in my chest. Nobody helps me when I fall. I just be talking to myself. Feel like I lost a major bet. My whole life is a blank check. My alphabet don't have an S. I guess I'm stuck with Clark Kent. If everybody had a bed, I'm on the floor inside the tent. If there's a party in the yard, I'm not allowed past the fence. I just been walking down the hall. I just been looking for a friend. If I could just get me one, I swear I won't complain again. I would go kick it at the mall, but I don't have any friends. If I could just get me one, my bad. People always talking like they gotta use the potty. Man, I know I'm not the strongest, don't remind me. I told them my dream and they got upset and threw me in the pit and hollered out, "You ain't got no job, Tommy. Am I allowed to be great? Great, great. Let me know, or do I have to be afraid?
Bang, 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 bang.
Or do I have to be afraid? Let me know. Ha. One
bang,
shot,
bang,
two
bang.
Shots, three shots, four shots, five
bang,
shots,
bang,
six
bang.
Shots. Everybody going down.
Bang, 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 bang.
Ha. Everybody going down.
Bang, 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 bang.
Please don't hit me with that desert eagle. Please don't hit me with that desert eagle. Everybody going down.
Down, 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 down.
Everybody going down.
Down, 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 down.
It seems like all the people who do it big get shot down. Some of them by their own people. I don't know who I should hang around. It could be you. God doesn't give a spirit of fear, but I'm scared y'all cannot tell the truth. Cause these days we don't talk, we just shoot. Duh, duh. Cause Jackie Chan ain't bulletproof. I'd rather be Chuck Norris. If not, you better be gone before Jenny can't even holler for us. I know we asked for this a whole lot, but can you pray for us? We really need it. See, it gets worse when you find out we all dying from our own people. We supposed to be on the same team. I thought you were more supportive. Nowadays, if they had the chance, they'd probably shoot up Michael Jordan. Don't be a dreamer. That's a no-no. We kill those and dump them in the water. Then we holler, world star while
we record.
People always talking like they gotta use the potty. Man, I know I'm not the strongest, don't remind me. I told them my dream, then they got upset and threw me in the pit and hollered out,
"You ain't got no job, Tommy.
Am I allowed to be great? Let me know. Or do I have to be afraid?
Bang, 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 bang.
Or do I have to be afraid? Let me know. Ha. One
bang,
shot,
bang,
two
bang.
Shots, three shots, four shots, five
bang, bang,
shots,
bang,
six
bang.
Shots. Everybody going down.
Bang, 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 bang.
Ha. Everybody going down.
Bang, 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 bang.
Please don't hit me with that Desert Eagle. Please don't hit me with that Desert Eagle. Everybody going down.
Down, 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 down,
everybody going down.
Down, 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 down.
Yeah, they ask me what I'm doing, like I'm not aware. The difference between me and you is that I don't care. We tryna save everybody, what you gonna do with one chair? That light, ooh, no, he didn't. Yeah, I just went there. I'm so done with that. Tryna touch down in heaven with a running back. Y'all stuck in the past, y'all running back. First go so hard, it like running back. Like 100 laps, ooh. I feel incredible, got all that foolishness out of my schedule. God is so good, I just thought I should let you know. Won't taste the sea like I just ate an edible. Same thing every day, gotta be more than this. These girls still wanna thug, I guess they like getting hit. It's the same thing every day, gotta be more than this. All these kids wanna do is get high and have more kids. I'm straight, y'all can have fun. Coming when a new show has begun. It's my choice if I wanna keep going. My life don't make me speed up, cause I'm not gonna pledge allegiance, cause you can't control my freedom. Huh, y'all just wasting time watching
rerun it.
The only thing I can seem to find is the same thing. Been bored for too long, I'm done playing. Finna buy some new games for my PlayStation. Let's tear it down, renovation. Ain't you tired of the same thing, or is it just me? Is it just me? Show me something new.
Renovation.
Show me something new.
Renovation.
Show me something new. Show me something new. Show me something new.
Or is it just me?
The church don't went from a hospital to a hotel. It's our little secret, so I won't tell. I'm lying, I hate lying. I'm done smiling and being quiet. Let's start a riot. I'm trying to calm down and be civilized without being violent. Being violent, woo! I'm knocking on the door. You gonna let me in? I already know I look sick. I came for some medicine. The church don't went from a hospital to a hotel. It's our little secret, so I won't tell. I won't tell. I won't tell. It's our little secret, so I won't tell.
The church don't went from a hospital to a hotel. It's
inside, little secret. So I won't tell. Huh. I won't tell. Nah, I won't tell. The chest don't went from a hospital to a hotel. It's our little secret, so I won't tell. Be quiet, they watching us.
So of course I've been to a lot of your performances, and I just want you to explain your thought process while you even had a mic in your hand. Can you tell me like why you seem so free, like you don't care?
I mean, basically, I really don't care. Like, before the weight loss, before the change, I got picked on, like, made fun of. And we say words don't hurt, but they do. And so when I lost the weight, it didn't just change me physically. It changed me spiritually and mentally. And, like, I really don't care what nobody thinks anymore. I'm going to just be me. And so we give people too much power to dictate how we feel and how we go about our day or our life. And so basically, when people see me with a mic, I'm going to be myself. I'm not going to put on a facade for nobody. I could just be me, basically. And if they can't accept that, then oh well. I don't really care.
Living, yeah. I'm just living. Hold up. Who am I kidding? I don't really care about none of y'all opinions. Cause I'm just living. Man, I'm just living. Hold up, with the lip read, I don't really care about none of y'all opinions. Hold up.
Yeah. Hold up.
They want me to be this, want me to be that. I'ma be myself, I'm bliss. You could try to copycat. I thank God for putting me where I'm at. I ain't got everything I want, but I got everything I need. Matter of fact, I had a chat with the Most High. He told me spread my wings and don't ever let him tell you you won't fly. I'm a Christian, been paying attention, ignoring temptation, contemplating by hustling. Cause numbers don't lie, but they deceive the weak. All they want is smoke and drinks, they wanna be richer, so they think. This life of yours keep passing the blink. Suicidal thoughts once had me on the brink. It's really hard, but I make it look easy. Just listening to God saying trust and believe me. Feeling like no one understands, but I don't really care. I'm the only one who needs me. He keeps on blessing me, but I'm not worthy. I am who I am because of grace and mercy. God the only one who loved me and never hurt me. Saved by the blood, so for him I'm thirsty. A born sinner, that's what I was. Changed my whole life, and it's all because I heard a message worth listening to. So no, I'm not listening to you, I'm just
living, yeah. I'm just living. Hold up. Who am I kidding? I don't really care about none of y'all opinions. Cause I'm just living. Man, I'm just living. Hold up. With the lip read, I don't really care about none of y'all opinions. Hold up.
All y'all do is sit on y'all cell phones and laugh at Vine videos all day.
I think that I'm affected by everybody's perception of me. But they don't know me, so I know that they just guessing to see. I just sit back and watch and take notes while I joke. I just use everybody as a lesson for me. Cause birds stay chirping on Twitter. Stay taking shots, no trigger. All this undercover trash talking, you need to pick up your litter. I'm Timmy Turner sitting at home all alone with Vicky as a babysitter. But really, I'm just hating on her. Cause I ain't never had no fair guy fishes. But I do have a guy who fixes all glitches, no stitches. Guarantee we winning by double digits. And I done heard a lot of great stories with my name, but the offer only giving back crickets. I really used to hate that I was different. People don't like different. And I'ma keep it all inside, won't say a word cause most people won't listen. If I disappeared, would you even know that I was missing? I try and buy every candy bar in the world just to find a golden ticket. Living, yeah. I'm just living. Hold up. Who am I kidding? I don't really care about none of y'all opinions. Cause I'm just living. Man, I'm just living. Hold up, what the lip read? I don't really care about none of y'all opinions.
None of y'all opinions.
Hold up.
Nice flow, but you probably think it's like I know, but I know judge you, so don't judge my flow.
Thank God for the life that I live. It's rightfully his. Tomorrow might be the end, but hopefully I live again. Man, I know that I live again. I be hiding from sin, but you always seem to find me a win. But that's a part of life, though. Suck it up, lipo. Bright glow, I'm like the moon. I shine when the light's low. Nice flow, but you probably think it's whack, I know. But I know judge you, so don't judge my flow. In this mind of mine, I'm trying to find a region that's not traumatized by tons of lies, guns and highs. Living with the dead, I see a lot of zombies. Dummies do whatever for a lot of money. Stunting, that's the world that we live in. I stand out, you fit in, you really not living. I'm kidding, I get it. You probably feeling like royalty just cause you got a few million, but
you can't buy my soul cause it's not up for grabs. I'm thankful for everything that I know and everything that I have. Begging for forgiveness, one day I'ma get it. It's your life, watch how you live it.
Living, yeah. I'm just living. Hold up. Who am I kidding? I don't really care about none of y'all opinions. I'm just living. Man, I'm just living. Hold up, with the lip read, I don't really care about none of y'all opinions. Hold up. For grabs. I'm thankful for everything that I know and everything that I have. Begging for forgiveness, one day I'ma get it. It's your life, watch how you live it.
Eating on some chicken from Wingstop. I would never come for him, please stop. I see other people that are flying in the air without a care. You just want me to sit back and watch? Stand ain't polite, what you looking at? I'm just being me, guarantee I'm staying true to that. Now there's people scratching on their head like, who is that? No, the beat is tight, right? Go ahead and move to that. Cause you just can't fight the feeling. And everybody looks so nice this evening. And you ain't gotta do drugs to have fun. If you do, then you don't know the meaning. It go left foot, right foot, gon' be filled up like you're ready to it. I don't care if people looking at me crazy when I walk into the party, I'ma do it. It go left foot, right foot, gon' be filled up like you're ready to it. I don't care if people looking at me crazy when I walk into the party, I'ma do it. Having fun without drugs, we ain't doing it. Got the world looking like how we doing it. Y'all watch too much television, read a book. Ha, this the sound without a hook. Without a hook. Hey! It's a hot. Y'all just wanna get drunk, it's gotta be more than that. You're looking like, nope, I didn't know that. Can't get hot, nah, I think it's gonna cry. Oh, the baby want his quarterback. He go wham, 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 watch them cry. Can't get drunk and they can't get hot. Meanwhile, we all up at the top of the sky, like up, 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 bye. I can't lie, honestly, it's nothing to me. I just be watching like I'm at the movies. Now they confused, now they don't know what to do, man. Tell the truth, don't you know you wanna do it? It go left foot, right foot, gon' be fit up like you ready to it. I don't care if people looking at me crazy, wanna walk into the party, I'ma do it. It go left foot, right foot, gon' be fit up like you ready to it. I don't care if people looking at me crazy, wanna walk into the party, I'ma do it. Having fun without drugs, we ain't doing it. Got the world looking like how we doing it. Y'all watch too much television, read a book. Just the sun without a hook. Yeah. having a good time with no liquor. Get with it or get lost. Go home, I won't miss you. Goodbye, I'm having a good time. I should go outside and have a party by myself, cause nobody wants a good guy. I've been fly, don't need weed. Y'all go crazy when y'all see weed, but y'all just drowning deeper underwater than seaweed. Mistreating these good people like they ain't equal and so lethal. What you gonna do when the earth go boom? That's torpedoes or dynamite. That's wrong, if you wrong, get it right. I had to break in and steal the mic. Cause most of y'all ain't doing it right. You worry about what you doing tonight, forget tomorrow. Fight the power, get the lawyer. Call K and call Toy. Before you die, better get a charger. In the game, I've been a baller. I ain't need tripping, cause where I'm going, I won't need water. That went over all your heads. You'll probably get that when you get to the crib. I just hope y'all make it home. Junk driving, stupid kids. I can keep going for days. A lot of people won't listen. People feel some table waving. That is this an opinion. I've been sipping more than ever, ripping up the petition. Listen to my warning, cause I'm probably gonna end up missing. On the dock of the bay, I got my bait and I'm fishing. Almost time to go, my broken watch is still ticking. Listen to my warnings, cause I'm probably gonna be missing. How can someone die, but yet we know they still living? This is all without a hook.
It's a high. So being real, with ideas like this and the subject matter, you had to be at the parties every weekend before you became a Christian artist. I mean, no. Be honest, like, I went to the club one time with my cousin, and he took me, and I hated it. Like, I didn't like nothing about it. I didn't understand. Like, I'd rather order pizza and chill and watch a movie and just, you know, genuinely spend time with people and get to know people. I mean, the club, they in that half-dress. There's only one thing you're going in there to do or try to do, and it's, you know, get messed up on something or walk out of there with something. And so for me, like, I mean, I'm not condemning anyone who does that. Of course, I would never do that because, you know, all sin can be forgiven. But what I hate is people who I know claim they're Christians and they're not even putting forth the effort to stop going. It's one thing to slip up or get caught in the wrong situation, then, you know, you ask to repent. But, like, I know people who go every weekend. Like, they know Monday they're going that Friday. Or they know Monday they're going that Saturday. And they're not even putting forth the effort to try and chill. And I'm like, it's... Don't do that. You're giving all us a bad name, and I really hate that. Like, that drives me so bad. Y'all know better. You know what you're doing. It's one thing to be ignorant to it, but you know.
They said it's going down at the party on the boat. I'm like, nah, I hope it stays afloat. They like, quit playing, you know how it goes. But I really don't, cause I don't never go. I guess I never understood the purpose of going. I look at thirsty. Is it just the fact that I'm not a good people person? Or maybe cause I'm not into smoking and drinking. I don't know what I be thinking, I'm so lame. And it's not even the fact that I'm saved. It's the fact that I'm not insane. I don't like games and y'all be playing like I ain't got home training. Doing every single thing that these songs are singing. What they saying, they for real, but I bet you make a real baby. Now they looking at me like I'm crazy. If people perish for the lack of knowledge, I'm just giving out some information. Man, the problem with our generation is we ain't for real. We don't care about how other people feel. We just wanna feel good. Yeah. Even if it kills. But none of that matters though. Tell them why. Cause I'm just doing me.
You know it.
I ain't even trying to do it right.
Just trying to live my life.
It's been a long week.
We just trying to have fun, right?
I'm going out, yeah. It's Friday.
Till you fall on the floor, getting high on the low, till you can't feel your toes. Even with all my friends, I still feel so alone. If tonight I should die, I don't know where I go. I don't care what nobody think. So what? She said, boy, you nasty. Grow up, smoke coming out my body. Blow up, drink, drink, drink till I can't. Everybody know me when I walk in the building. I keep her right on my side, and I think she Brazilian. But her girlfriend snitched, and my girlfriend found out. I just told her to calm down and get out of feelings.
The problem with our generation is we ain't for real. We don't care about how other people feel. We just wanna feel good. Even if it kills.
Cause I'm just doing me. You know it. I ain't even trying to do it right.
I'm just trying to live my life.
It's been a long week.
What we trying to do?
We just trying to have fun, right?
I'm going out.
Yeah.
Watching Netflix, eating a piece of pizza, drinking a Powerade from Super Value, bro. You work at Super Value, man. You stock shelves for a living, man. You go to Grambling University and come home to your parents' house to live with your
mom. Anything you can do, I can do better. I can do anything better than you.
I can do what you wanna do. And live in color.
Don't you ever tell me there's something that you can't do. Don't tell me.
Do what you wanna do, and live in color.
Don't tell me what I can't do.
Now watch me hit the cha-cha slide, clap one time. He used to have a frown on him. They used to talk down on him. Too much makeup on, she tried to clown on him. He just went and lost 100 pounds on him. They put me to the side like I didn't matter. Tried to label me as a church rapper. Let's be real, I'm realer than the real rappers. Most of the real rappers turned out to be real actors. That's why Lecrae's finally winning Grammys. And Denzel is fighting for his Emmys. I'm telling the whole truth, so help me God. They think I'm lying, so I got my cousin Benny.
Anything you can do, I can do better. I can do anything better than you.
You can do what you wanna do in living color.
Hey, y'all wanna say something that funny, why'd you? Yo, you can do anything. Anything's possible. The world is yours. Don't let nobody ever tell you what you can and cannot
anything
do.
You can do, I can do better. I can do anything better than you.
You can do what you
are you seeing?
Like, hold on. So that's how you feel?
That is how I feel, man. Like, straight up, we are royalty. Royalty recognizes royalty. Kings do king things. Queens do queen things. That doesn't make sense. Once you get saved, you are in the family. Welcome to the family. Your dad is a king. He put you in the family. That makes you a prince or a princess or therefore. Why are we going around trying to sneak and do what the world does? We should be making them trying to do what we're doing. We don't have time for that. We better than that. I'm not trying to sound cocky or nothing, but that's just how it is. Like, you are lowering your net worth. You are pushing yourself down, defiling yourself. You are throwing away real gold to spray paint bricks and make them gold.
Welcome to my generation. We don't really know about slavery. Our great grandparents probably hate. We don't care. This is feeling is so amazing.
Excuse me, bro, pardon me, but I believe in equality. Cause we all done sinned or we done fell short. Hope that satisfies your theology. God made me in his own image. That sounds to me like biology. So ask me if I'm stuck up. My answer might be probably. Get back, don't touch me. I don't know you, don't get mad. Cause I'm doing what I'm supposed to. I'm already saved, I don't wanna eat your soul food. Did I mention that my dad's a king? What you gon' do? I'm facing temptation, trying to shoot down my reputation. I guess it's cannibalism because it's the creature that's trying to take down the creation. What when I'm getting? Tricking like Jacob? Want me to think that I died from starvation? I seen it coming and I think it's funny because I can smell it. You look like an onion. You need to quit stunting and go pick a team. Either hot or you cold, man, there's no in between. If you trying to be hot, then quit bothering me. Just have a seat, go to the back, don't talk to me. Go to the club, but I'm like, yeah, whatever. My life is much deeper than partying, drugging, and talking about treasure. You think this is life, but I promise it ain't, cause this here ain't for you. Sorry if you thinking that you ballin', cause you ain't. I'ma go buy rocket launcher, aim it at the bank. I don't care about your money or the crib that you stay. Cause to me, you ain't nothing but a sentence with a space. Empty with envy, that poison called ivy. You put yourself first in the sky like you mighty. It's all an illusion, you actually dying. What are you gonna do when God pulls out the ivy? I hear you, you're crying. Come and help me somebody. We don't fight with flesh and you can't use karate. Think that you good but don't listen, he's lying. Stealing, killing, destroying the body. They want what you getting, they tricking like Jacob. Want you to think that you'll die from starvation. But we seen it coming and we
think it's funny because we can smell it. You look like an onion. Need to quit stunning. Go pick a team. Either hot or you cold, man. There's no in between. If you trying to be hot, man, I'm done. Turn the hook.
Go, go, go to my neck.
To myself, why does everybody wanna be somebody else? Pretending to be with you just to get up in the picture, but can't be fine when you really need help. I feel like everybody really ain't down, but that's just the devil trying to get up in my mind. So I don't listen, don't pay no attention, cause negative thoughts in my mind ain't allowed. But I can't lie, sometimes I frown. I cry when ain't no one around. They may be watching, they may be listening, so don't move, don't make a sound. I got cameras on my body and a lot. And everything, but I guess that's how it is when you're a child of a king. I really don't like it here. Well, really? I hate it here, and I hate the fact that I had to face all that chocolate here. Cause if I said what I really wanted to say, I'm meeting them Peter when I cut off ears. Ooh! If you don't read your Bible, then you probably didn't get that. Playtime is over, I'm blowing up Six Flags. What's that smell? Ooh, we get a Tic Tac. My rhymes bust through spots, but it get back. I don't like Earth if you still don't get it. But if you do get it and you just don't like it, get up out your feelings. Woo! Everybody wanna be the star of the show, shining bright, trying to glow. Heaven or hell, they don't know. That don't matter, get the dough. Money, cars, clothes, hold up. Brand new house gon' burn up. Your brand new car gon' burn up. Everything in the place gon' burn up. Your brand new J's gon' burn up. Everything gon' burn up. Don't matter how you spend it. The question is you gon' burn up with I'm flying around.
I really hate the ground. I'm flying around. I know people can't fly, but please don't shoot me now.
I'm sick of crying, no more tears. I gotta get away from here. I'll do whatever I have to do to see you.
Wanna be where
Jesus Christ, like R. Kelly, but Lisa flying. I hope he comes back really soon, cause me, I ain't really into dying. But I'm glad that he handled business. I can see the truth, I don't need forensics. I'm laughing like them little yellow minions. I can see heaven, I don't need lenses. I'm a Christian that's good at spitting. I'ma keep rapping till it's all finished. A lot of people gon' wish they listen when they look up and we all missing. Let me tell you what it ain't gon' be. No more crying, no more hunger, no more thirst and wait and see. And we won't run out of Novocaine. In other words, there will be no more pain. And we won't need J's on the feet. Got gold on the street. Call that Trinidad James. Your brand new house gon' burn up. Your brand new car gon' burn up. Everything in the place gon' burn up. Your brand new J's gon' burn up. Ha! Everything gon' burn up. No matter how you spend it. The question is you gon' burn up with it? Crack the sky, Jesus!
I'm flying around. Ha! I really hate the ground.
Y'all think I'm playing? But I'm not.
I'm flying around. I know people can't fly, but please don't shoot me down.
I'm sick of crying, no more tears. Ooh. I gotta get away from here.
Uh-huh.
I do.
Where you want
to
be? 808.
Man, well, it's always a pleasure to have a good artist in my studio, man. Can't wait to get Boosie Wing get out, man. We really doing big things up here, dog, for real.
Man, thank you, man. I appreciate you for having me, man. I threw some bonus tracks on the end here. So, like on the end of the mixtape, I don't know if you listened to the end, but the bonus tracks back there.
I didn't get the one with the bonus tracks.
Yeah, the one that comes out on the 28th got the bonus tracks on there, people. So, there's two bonus tracks on there. One of them is produced by my homie Steve King. He did it. He's dope. Like, y'all need to get on him now before he make it, because, like, I mean, I'm hearing Grammys and stuff. Like, straight up. Grammy. And then the other one is just a remix with me and my other homie who produces Hatch, a.k.a. David Ruffin, the reincarnation of David Ruffin. And we was on there fooling around. Like, the song got a message to it, but, like, it's probably going to go over a lot of people's head, because a lot of people not as smart as we would like them to be. But, you know, we don't want to dumb down our music just because of that. Hopefully, there are some intelligent listeners.
Well,
amen.
I definitely need to get a hold of. Well, I definitely need to get a hold of that bonus track.
Two of them.
Two bonus tracks.
Yes,
two bonus tracks. I guess I'll just get a new mixtape then. Well, that's it, folks. I want to thank you for tuning in again on Ben 10's Radio Send.
This is what?
I do this. See y'all next week, man. Steve Harvey will be guest star.
I
feel like I got superpowers, superpowers. I've been up for 80 hours, 80 hours. Afraid to sleep cause I'm a coward, I'm a coward.
Afraid to sleep cause I'm a coward, I'm a coward. Yeah, yeah.
It's early, but glad I could say good morning. Cause some people didn't make it, and some people are snoring. It won't get up till later. Alarm clocks are foreign, and sleeping is for the rich, and I obviously can't afford it. I ain't talking about mortgage, cause I'm just trying to eat breakfast. Ignoring all of my critics, cause I don't believe in stress, and I'm cooling on the game. In my room playing Tekken, I do it like day 7. Ain't no wrong with resting, man. I'm tired and I'm sleepy. I've been going for some weeks, walking around like I'm a zombie. I don't know when I'm a I'm just looking at the ceiling while I'm trying to count some sheep. But it's so much on my mind, all I wanna do is fight like I'm Einstein. So much on my mind. People say that they love me, but I feel like they just lying. Don't smoke with my eyes red, and the truth is I've been crying. Late nights is when I put my whole life on rewind.
I'm sorry if you're scared of monsters. I think I might be a vampire. Cause I'm cold and I'm really hurt. And I'm sorry if I seem thirsty. I'm sorry if I seem thirsty. I'm sorry if I seem thirsty.
Yeah. I should probably pack and leave the city. All the times people wanna give me. I don't know why people looking strange. All I really wanted was a change. I'm tired of waking up every morning and going through all the motions. It's boring thinking about what it could be like. There's gotta be more to life than just living and dying. I think I need a reminder. I'm an outsider looking for a drink that's so sweet. I feel the joy up in my teeth. It smells good when I speak. Affecting every one of me, but I don't know where I can buy it. Someone told me that it's free. If it's not, I don't care. Give it up and let me see. Need a taste of what I'm missing. Need to know what I could be. Man, my tongue is so dry. All I need is a drink. Need to know that when I die, where I'ma spend eternity. Need to know that if I flower, there'll be other birds with me. Man, I'm trying to break the faucet. Got my face all in the sink. I understand I'm looking crazy, but don't care what people think. Wide awake, don't wanna miss it. Man, I'm even scared to blink. I'm just looking for a phone. Trying to climb a fair mountain. Busting through every wall. I suggest you don't surround me. I don't care how long it takes. Think it need to take a thought. I'm up all night cruising. Cause my soul ain't worth losing. Better drink it up while you alive. Cause everybody in the world shoot. Everybody in the world shoot. Bow. No, like seriously, they're shooting out here. People are dying.
I'm sorry if I seem thirsty.
Oh well.
I'm sorry if I seem thirsty.
Talking and texting, I wouldn't admit it, but she was a blessing. I know that y'all probably gonna ask me some questions, but that's not your business. Church folk way too messy, whatever. You may be shaking your head right now, but whatever. You learn by what I did right now, but whatever. Cause the truth is, she was just a friend. But if she hear this, she may not feel this, and never wanna ever speak to me again, but whatever. Yeah, whatever. I know guys who brag about girls that they smashing. They don't go to church, but they praising and clapping. Raised by their mama and don't know their daddy. So who can we blame? They don't know about marriage for real. I'm not saying that it's right. I'm just saying they don't know.
Ironic, we living like life doesn't matter. Don't tell us, be careful, we run to disaster. This is not Arthur, don't know Mr. Redburn. Gone in a way like we headed to Saturn. We running like slaves from our master. But really, we're free, but that doesn't matter. We run to the car so we can go faster. We drive how we wanna, don't care about crashing. Ah!
It's like it's like
then we go and sing this to him.
Like
you,
like
you, like you. And the melt like butter. Every time. I'm just saying.
Seems like you're
yeah.
Saying that you're saying that you're
but they're never ready. Never.
Alright, listen to it. It sucks.
Shut up, boy.
Listen to it.
I hear, man.
Like, I'm giving it the movements and all. Like, I'm JoJo right now.
Hey, Hatch, man, you got it. Do your thing.
Let me hear you say, yeah, yeah.
I just want to let you know that your ruffin meter just went through the roof.
Ha! Kazam!